Hi, and welcome back to our open stop-motion film project. Yesterday, we were making this one. Don't know if you can see them. When we hold a hand behind it, you can better see. And those are gonna be leaves on the tree, the small twigs with leaves on, and today it's May 1st, and for me that's summer. I know that's not quite right for some, it's spring, but for me that's the 1st of May. And in the summer there is leaves on the tree, so that's why what we are going to try to make. And we have, as you have seen, a lot of trees but no leaves on, but you can see the leaves are laying on the table, and we need to get those up on the trees. So that's the goal with all of this. So at last we have, or sooner or later we have, a forest full of trees and leaves. And yesterday we made a lot of these bundles where we had 19 threads in each bundle. And yesterday I needed some glue. I have been out buying glue today, and now they are all glued, and we can keep on make them, so we have something looking like this. And this one I have started on, and they are made like three strings out here and five strings out here, and so in each size, and then I bent them out so they kind of like, and bent them a little around. They would be on a tree. And I do that all the way around. Sorry. And then I bought some spray glue. And then I kind of dip these down in the loose leaf I have laying on the table, and the leaves attached to the to this, and so we have leaves on the twig. And I do that over a couple of times, so shape it a little. So, and we have another one, and we made a bunch of them yesterday, so and now there is one more. Take a bundle and three out to this side and three out to this side. There was two, three, four, five, one, three, four, five, five onto this side, up to this side, and five strings. There's three, two, three, four, five, half to this side. And now I need to make a little something to bind with. And I put it in this one. Whoops, there it is. And then I stretch like this, but I make it long and then I cut it. In smaller pieces. They don't have to be that long. And I hold in the one end so they don't jump all over the table. Of course, they would like to. If they could. But I will not let them. These are only to bind the strings, thus the threads together. So that we can make a lot of these. See? If we don't keep them together, they will look wrong. This side. and the same on the other side. But you can see I need a big enough piece so I can hold against it when I twist it around here. That was what I did wrong with the first one. And then we just bite it off. So now we need to, we had five strings in this one, so you bend, you take two, one to each side out. And then we will twist a little more. Let's twist again. Each time you start on this, you have to make a few before it goes smooth. You fumble a little in the beginning, or at least I do. Fingers are sore from yesterday, but all that. See? This part. Take this part. And split them apart. For those of you who make, or if any of you make model train and landscape, those, you can make your trees on this in this way. Whole tree in this way. You don't have to do the stem like I do then. You can do it in this way and then some more threads then of course, but a lot of threads, but then you can make some amazing trees. Small towns you guys built. Oh, I forgot one thing. Nope, I didn't. I saw it like that. Or did I? Of course not any precise measurements. What looks most natural, that's the way to do it. Later, when I have put the leaves on, I also bent them more like a bowl shape, and the leaves a little apart from each other, so you get more 3D effect in that way. Light and shadows through the leaves, so on. Now we can put this over here. Then it's easier to clean up between each time. Not quite 100, but 83, 4, 5 or something. But we're gonna need at least 6 for each tree, so you can and that's only those fill tree, as I call them. All the other trees with I know if you can see here, yes, like the old oak in front here and some of the other twin stem trees and so on, they need even more on. We need a lot of them. So it's just get going. Careful not to clip any of the threads. And then make you a pot of coffee. That's necessary too. Because it will take hours. Some good strong Brazil. Five to that side, and well, I think you have gotten it. Gotten the idea behind it all. Nuclear physics is just a little wrench. Come on. See, now I did it again. Made the one I hold on to too short. Good. And good. Oopsie. I'm gonna put this one a little back. This one too. So. And. Oh. More that way. I take the one that I closest to the sides. a problem getting your hands in here. So, which one is which? That was right. So, no hard bend on them, just fluid bends. Nothing is 100% straight on the tree, so you need to the new glue works. I must say, 1, 2, 3. Thank you. Therefore, and see, now I have a problem. And you know how many times I have counted these, and can you see? Oops. That's because down here I did it wrong. I took four to each side. I thought I had counted wrong. So, concentrate. That's up to you. Are not going to work. We only need three here. Up. And we are going to take the upper one. See, now we have three here. That's when you start to think that you can do this in sleep, and then you get in trouble. Thank you. not, we will fix it. And be a little more careful next time. So, shall we see if we can get 5 this time? And this one, 4. Was nearest by, and that was not this one. 2, 4, and 1 more. This was. So now it do like it. What to do? We need to make some more of these binding stuff. It's best we make a bunch of them. Shoot against the block, so don't want them longer than needed. Oops, now we have to work up. Don't crawl in there. Yeah. Should be able to make a pair of them. Or three. Here it has been raining the most of the day. Kind of. And of course, as when I was going out for getting glue and what I have to get. A stick or something, I don't remember. Then the rain really started to pour down. But that's how it always is. Started on taking four again, but we will not do that. Three, 1, 2, 3, and it's really good, this glue. And There's two. Four. And one more. Take them. Five. Three. Five. And three. Two to the top. This side and one to this side. And then once I make to the big crease, I just use some thicker thread. Of course, some bigger leaves. And those I will put on one single leaf at a time, because you have to remember that tree I am using for close-up. So that's very important that it looks right. And the leaves will be a little more detailed. Then we are going to make a whole new set of these with spring colors or fall colors. So this is summer, spring. And the others will be. Have I done right? Yes. Because when I when we make the we'll make the summer shoot first, and then after that we will make the fall shoot. Film actually starts in the early spring, when the winter when the snow are melting. Shoot it in that sequence. We'll figure that out later. What? Now the plan is to shoot summer first. Oops. Oh, I didn't make this finish. Didn't finish that one. That must be the proper English. I think. As you probably can hear, I practice my English every night. See if I ever get any good at it. Thank you. maybe you should hear a little American podcast with Twit if they have anything tonight.
Hour or so, shipping is free, and the menus are always new. They won't send the same meal twice, so you're not going to get sick, you're not going to get into a rut with Blue Apron meals. Quite the contrary, because really, these are meals that I would expect to find on the menu in a high-end, very eclectic restaurant, because they draw ingredients and sources from all over the world. They do a really great job of incorporating exotic
appetizing
ingredients in a very user-friendly way. Blue Apron's experts source only the best seasonal ingredients,
and
incredible
it's making maroni
like tip steaks with new potato, wow, asparagus, and radish hash.
Reading
and a harissa glazed heirloom carrot salad with date molasses and spinach almond couscous. So you can see what I'm talking about. They really bring in a lot of interest and flavor to the meals that you're cooking at home. You'll be blown away by the quality and the freshness. And so will Mom. So definitely check out Blue Apron. It's a better way to cook. Check out this week's menu and get your first two meals absolutely free by going to blueapron.com/twit. That's right, two meals free. They could even be two meals for Mom, just for going to blueapron.com/twit. Thank you so much, Blue Apron, for your support of This Week in Law. All right.
No, it was not Megan Maroney.
It was Denise.
Greater
force than actually happened in the Star Wars universe.
Yes, voices are pretty similar.
About you and raises privacy concerns.
This Week in Law. So I will quit that one. I had hoped for something. That is a good podcast too, This Week in Law. You'll learn a lot about stuff, but not tonight. Denise Hall, I think her name is. And she is a lawyer, so she knew about that stuff. But you need to concentrate a little to follow that. And recommend it, and it's live.twit.tv, and they have a lot of stuff, and you can download. Oops, we need one more here. And download all the episode from the site. And they have This Week in Google, and they have Microsoft and Mac Break Weekly and so on. A lot of good stuff. There is something for everybody. Oops. That was the one I put around. When you sit and do stuff like this all day long, or you listen to a lot of stuff on netcast, or what you would call it. pushed up. So you know what's new out there. Starting to crawl out of the picture again. And one more. So, 5. And that was 2. And that was 4. Yes. And that was 5. and I don't know how many places in the world you are celebrating the 1st of May. It's the Workers' Celebration Day. But they do it here. So we should not even have sent tonight. But I forgot that. That's what's happened when you live in your little bubble here. So. But that's okay. Traction of time. You're doing stuff like this. Because you always think that the time goes much too fast. Suddenly you look around you and another year has passed and you don't think you have gotten that far. So. Think 5 years is a lot of time, but it isn't. Don't get going then. Five 5 years will go without you getting anywhere. Pissed off like this. To keep the speed up. Every second counts. That's a good thing about sending live like this, is that is kind of keeping me on the toes. It's kind of like when you are getting a dog because you need to lose some weight and get some what's it called? Physical activity, so you can, and the dog need to get out even if you don't want to, so it needs its walks. Even the days where you think, no, I will not go out in this weather, or what excuse you can find for not getting out of the chair. Companion like that will keep you on your toes. He will stand beside your chair and make noise even in your best TV series. one's out, and that's now so, and split this one. Starting to crawl out again. And not close. Yep. Because I have so much rope. Who knows? Who knows? One more. Get in the bunt. In the bunt, thank you. So. And tree here. And we will see if we can get one more. Thank you. Yes, 5 and 5 to the other side. There was 2, 3. Nope. it easier if I do it in the right order. And do it like this, and okay, this one. And this and this. So, yes, that's right. Yep. This one is list of food. Can't have that. Another branch. Thank you. 2, 3, 4, 5. Isn't that right? It is right. And 2, 5. Top of the Christmas tree. If we had to do this every day, then we had to ever invent a machine to do it for us. this one. And this one here. We'll see if we cannot get some leaves on some of them this weekend. But I have some other stuff I have to do too. But it would be nice to dress some of the trees a little. Start to look a little like spring and summer in my little wood. I am a little excited about that. see how it will turn out. The new spray glue. How well it will work. I don't know if you can see. I have. No, you cannot see it from here. Try it with one. And it looks pretty promising. I think I will open the door a little out to the balcony. Get a little fresh air. And the store is closed, so there shouldn't be any barking dogs right now. Three. three, four, five. Yes. Store close, 10 o'clock down here. It's a grocery store. It is kind of a party night, so one never know how noisy it gets. So. little hairdressing. What is this? It is like this. Oops. A little loose this time. Four and one more. Thank you. So. Just saying that I'm way ahead of the guy you see on YouTube, because I'm already bending. That's how much lag there is. It's good to have somebody to compete with. I'm finished. With that one at least. Thank you. Soon running out of binders. This side. cool. Need to make some binders. There's only two left. And now we can close the door again. Only so I can get the worst heat out. And there's still cold in the evening. So. I'm gonna need them anyway. That. Should have to the rest of the evening, I think. I don't know. But we will see if that will be the case. According to my very scientific calculations. We will see, or else we will make some more. Used. outside. Shall we take this one? This one. And this one, and what about this one? The first one here I stretched with doing like this over the thread, but that was not really good. It's better to stretch them out drawing. They become nice and straight. Easier to work with then. It don't matter on the finished result, but function anyway. Sorry. Sorry. That sneeze must be due to too little coffee. That's the only reasonable explanation on that. I want this one. Thank you. You can see they are a little more. Oh. They are not that straight. Like these are. So they are a little more willing to tangle. A little more willing. A little more difficult to get tight and bundled up. But there are only a few of those, so it don't matter. Don't that much to that. this 5, and this 5, and this 4, and this 1, okay? Someone have counted wrong, but better one too many than one too. Is 3. A problem easy solved. Wish that all problems were that easy. But they ain't. So. On to the next one. I think sometimes I take from this month and sometimes I take from there. It's a little unknown why and how. No, I really want to put four down here, but we don't want it. Use one of those guys who are painting iron in concrete buildings. They must be good at this. Usable here. And one more. Get divorced from its neighbor. or thin, they are not easy to get hold of. This is what I want. this side. And one to this side. And we need a little tighten up here. One more. Please give me one more. There it was. Right in the eye. It's dangerous work. I think it must be pollen from the trees. this is one piece. Get these out before we can do that. Give me one. Thank you. Oops, only one, and this have to be this one, and this one. Same here. This side. Sometimes there is a little difference in size on them. So this is a little thicker than this one. I guess that's depend on how much I have stretched them. So it looks like there is two, but there is only one. So let me teach you a little. Okay. Is this real or not? So. No. I was ready to take 5. And I only have to get 3. And now I can take 5. This was 3. And this one, that Sometimes it's hard to see if it's behind or in front. Binders. this one here. That was a good grip. Right here. This one, yes. Oh, be careful. There was a word. It's really irritating. I don't hope I'm getting a serious cold. I put that? Nonsense. So. Okay. These two and two more and one more. Five. I have to go on for a second. That side. one to that side. And the same on this side. Take this one, and I will take this one. If only a bunch of people on the net made one of these tonight, then we have been ready, finished. But it would have cost a fortune in mail. So we have to wait so we can beam them around. Beam me up, Scotty. One day we will be able to do that. We more or less can do it today with a, if the 3D printers were a little bit better, then we kind of could have done it. Bad. This was the night's harvest. And we got a lot done. If you can see, come over here. See? There's a lot here. We got something like 20 done. But it's midnight here, and I will say thank you for those for the visit, and I will see you again on Monday.